Good morning, everybody. Hope you are well and have a wonderful day. It's Friday, December 24th, 2021. It's around 11 a.m. and the temperature is 28 degrees centigrade here in Yangon, Myanmar. This is Pansudan Jetty beside Yangon River. Now we are going to visit Dala Township. Let's go. The fare of ferry for foreigner is 2000 Myanmar kyat, which is equivalent to 1.12 US dollar.
Thank you.
birds are flying over the river. Nice gentle breeze blowing around and comfortable weather condition today. We have reached at Dala Jetty.
Diri ya.
There are lots of motorbikes and trishaws in this township. Dala is located on the southern bank of Yangon River across the downtown Yangon. The township, made up of 23 wards and 23 village tracts, is bounded by the Yangon River in the north and east, the 20 canal in the west, and 20 township in the south. Total area of this township is 224.1 square kilometers. On the right side, it's a wonderful pagoda. In 1805, Olongpa's fourth son, King Bodapai, appointed Tole as the governor of Dala. During the colonial era, Dala was the site of the major shipyard of the Iravati Flotilla Company. Despite its strategic location near Yangon, the township is still largely rural and undeveloped, mainly because it still lacks a bridge across the Yangon River, with connections between the township and the city being by ferry only. A bridge project was announced in 2017 with an MOU signed with a Korean company. The project is ongoing, not finished yet. Dala has 30 primary schools and 2 high schools.
Again.
Now we are going to visit a local wet market. Let's go. Thank you.
का नाम है।
That's it from today's video. Hope you have enjoyed this update. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.